Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have four more. Hope it don't crash. Not including this one. We can't finish it. I looked at the stuff, see last episode, and yeah, it doesn't finish the quest or the mission. So we've got four more in Watson Northside. So three assaults in progress. And a reported crime. And then we're done with all the, you know, assault in progress NCPD scanner stuff. I don't know what I did that one. Turn that off too. Alright, so let's head and let's finish this stuff up. Exciting. Even though it's a bummer. With this one over here that can't ever be finished, apparently. Eager to be done. Whoops. Slow, huh? Pardon me? Oh, I've been around here too. I fought those guys who just came back. Okay, I know it said slow, but I don't want to be this slow. 850 meters, come on. We can do it. Yay, you didn't turn. Oh wait, yeah, I am supposed to go that way. Okay. Oops. Looked like that person was just stopped in the middle of the road. This is where, yeah, we did Wakako's last gig. We did a good job with that. We snuck in and out and got the goods. No issues. It just can be tricky as long as you're, you know, not really good at stealth. These people will locate you. Come on, today, people. I've been over there, pretty sure. Man, I just want to, like, break through the guardrail and just go down the quick way. Move it. I'll knock you right off this mountain. It's like, hmm? All the things you want to do in real life but can't. Like, I should just ram this person. I should just, like, push them, move them along a little quicker. So many times in real life. Whoops. Let's take the quick way down. Oh wait, I can't get through there. I think I've got myself stuck. Can we? There's an opening, yay! Okay. I screwed myself up there. Getting closer. I just need a boost up here. Wakey wakey! follow the dotted line. Let's see if I can find another way in. Oh!
Come on out. We can be...
Oh yeah, friends. Sure. Optics peeled, is that what you're
saying? We're not all bad, you know. Let's talk.
I use words like this when I talk. There's a bunch of these guys. Surrounded by dead bodies?
How'd that happen?
Flee! Flee, my brethren! Get down there. Well, these people aren't freaked out. Why aren't you guys running away?
Know your place.
Beg your pardon? I'm only not killing you because I would have the police after me. I don't feel like dealing with them right now. Bada boom. It go bada boom. Rosef stuff. Pull handle. Trying to pull the handle. I want the door open. There's gotta be a way in. Konnichiwa, Night City? I thought there was someone walking there. It's just stuff flying around. Oh. Well, this looks like it's made to be climbed. Oh, crap. I thought I was gonna hit the barbed wire. Oh. You know, it did look like that, but... Oh, shh. Thought I was gonna hit it again. That. Oh. These guys don't even see me.
Can't hide.
I'm not trying to hide. So how do I get in this place? I guess I follow the dotted line. Oh, we can go in over here. Neutralize the perps. Orders. Meat's all set up. Gonks don't suspect a thing. You ask them, they just struck the deal of the century. Feed them lead, all of them. Just watch it. Don't hit the wheels. Let me know when you're done. Okay, I'm done. All dead in here, I guess? Well, that's the goods there. Dehumanize. Yeah, I'm coming. Let me just look up here. And then I'll go grab the evidence. There is nothing. It's been a while since I used my sniper rifle. Okay. The reign of terror has just begun. Wait. I don't want to do that. Stop that. Put the gun away. Alright, instructions. We've got a buyer. He's willing to pay cash, lump sum, no questions asked. Norton will get your cars. You fix them up and take them to the appointed spot. Coordinates attached. Good luck. Here's hoping everything goes smooth as the baby's bottom. Yeah. It'll go smooth for everybody, that's for sure. I'll take this Thornton. Alright, next. This one. Wait a second. Oh, that one? Okay, yeah, that one we... I mentioned at the beginning of the video. We can't do that. So I got two more. Assaults in progress and reported crime. So, three more thingies. Lost another day. I remember the song. Hi, goon. Bye, goon. Next. Yeah, that wasn't it. It's a few more. less than 200 meters. Greetings. His name is Shalamalamalam or something like that. Ah, I see you. I think they killed him. I guess that's everybody? Look at that light. Well, they like left that there to light up the maelstrom and make it all dramatic and stuff. Yeah, nice house. I don't feel like playing the little game right now. Elimination. Number 22/8765/NC. Target Esteban Ramirez. Age 45 to 50. Ethnicity Latino. Height 5 foot 10 inches. Hair color brown. Eye color brown. DNA signature stuff and code red. Elimination of witnesses. It's like, I know I missed somebody, or somebodies. Okay, there's one thing over there. I'm coming. I missed his body. Wow. There are a lot of dead people here. The slaughter. You don't want to bring your daughter to this slaughter. Where is it? Oh, there's something here. Alright, I think we got it all. Archive conversation with Esteban and Max. Esteban says, Max Jones? Max says, that's right. To who do I owe the pleasure? My name is Esteban Ramirez. I hear you are a media, a real one, that writes what he thinks, not what they tell him. You don't fear risk. You have standards. I need someone like you. Max says, before you go on, this connection isn't encrypted. It's better we meet face to face. One risk I do fear is an intercepted message. Are you being watched? Esteban says, I don't think so. Okay, tomorrow then. I'll send you the coordinates soon. Well, it didn't end well, like all these don't end well. Alright, last assault in progress, and then a reported crime. Oh wait, hold on a second. Oh, I thought I had, like, level up stuff. Alright, let's take Arasaka van then. Wants me to go this way? Take this? Something like that. Alright, it's confusing me, this thing. And making me hit things. Oh my god, this thing is a fishtailer for sure. Gangway, I'm a fish tailor. Oh, what are they having me do now? Look at that. I'm taking this way. Save in and the guy just stops. Turn on to Pinewood.
We find you one way or another. You hear?
Why, you looking for me or something? Someone sit still. Let me park this thing. So, oh my god, it's amazing how quickly they power shotgun. Quickly, these things just fill up my inventory like insane amounts. This is something that said 67 DPS. That's pathetic. Probably one of these people I just looted. They were really easy. Oh! I want to save that. Yeah, 91 DPS. Oh, it's better than the smart pistol. Wait a second. 825. 876 here. Put it there. That's pretty cool looking. Except for that part that's like waving around, it annoys me. Oh, didn't mean to do that. So wait, that's a smart submachine gun for 825 DPS. Power light machine gun. I'm gonna get rid of this then. It's comparing it to the pistol. There's a baseball bat. A27.4. And there's knives, A41.3. Same. These two, that's the better one. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Four point 74 meters. 5.83 meters. Let's see which one is the best one. Probably the 5.83, but let me just check. It's gonna be 1. Oh, that's awesome. I like that. I approve. Alright, well, we still gotta head to our, what is it, our second to last location? Right, yeah. Indeed. Yes, indeed. Somehow I'm getting in. I run over a garbage can or something. doesn't want that way. We want this. Thanks for being patient. We want this road. He didn't beep at me or anything. He just stopped and waited for me to do what I was gonna do. So I think we're just gonna keep going until we just do these two. So this might be a little bit longer episode. I don't know how long this is gonna take. Sometimes it's just a couple drones. Sometimes it's a squad full of people. Next stop. Two for two. That's it. Guess that's it. Archive conversation with Baxor and Sonoda. Baxor says, okay, Gonk took the bait, on his way to you now. Sonoda says, if this ends up being another firefight, this is going to be hell to pay. Baxor says, no, 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 he's alone, he's whacked. Do whatever you want with him, a token of our goodwill, our apology, for that unfortunate incident. Sonoda says, unfortunate indeed. Don't let it happen again, or we'll have our own unfortunate incident. Got it, have fun with Alvin. Winky smiley face. That's not a good smiley face to be having there. Anybody else around? Can we go in these doors? Of course not. But of course not. Ooh, this is really nobody else. This is a quick one. Stuff up there. There's some ammo over there. Or is it ammo? Yeah. Alright. Archive conversation with Alvin and Baxor. Complete. Alvin says, tigers won't be showing their claws no more. Baxor says, huh? He's got away with words. Alvin says, took care of that biz, paid him a visit with my boys. Didn't suspect a thing. It was a bloodbath. Don't know how many we got, but 30 at least. Baxor says, Preem, you arranged that with someone up top? Alvin says, ain't gonna ask around. Have Chooms telling me how to live my life. Enemies there to get screwed up, right? Yeah. Choom, congrats. You got some balls. Nothing more. I killed him and his balls. Alright, last one. Final. Reported crime. Now I'll take the Maelstrom car. What the hell? What the hell kind of music is this? Oh, my own car is in the way. Well, it's not mine. I don't know if there's another way out of here. Okay, that's moving, but very slowly.
Hey, come on, mama, stop.
Come on. Can I just, like, squeeze past here? Thank you. This music is weird. Heard enough of that. Okay. Sure. Back on the open highway. Oh. Coming through. A good place for a reported crime. Sorry, Miles. Had to be done. Sean Rogers, join the dead. Water. I guess that's everybody. The goods are over there. Let's see if I missed anything, and I did. The effect on the music when I start scanning is pretty cool. Message! Message! Alright, let's read this first. Two messages. Forever young, spam. No thanks. Yeah, let's just read the message and then we're done. Look, I don't know which of you gonks sunk those wheels, but I do know one thing. If the merch isn't here tomorrow morning in full and bone dry, all of you bleep heads are gonna be crapping lad. That's it. We're done. We're done with the scanner stuff. This is gonna stay there forever because it doesn't recognize that we read the laptop. And that's it. Alright, so being on the Brat next episode. Well, probably Kabuki. I think that's the easier one. If I remember correctly. Yeah, very low. The others are moderate. Yeah, okay. So I'll be doing that next episode. Punching people instead of shooting and using hacks. It's gonna be real. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.